Om Namah Shivaya students, so we have completed the question answers of number 1 and 2 of number C of the chapter Longitudes and Latitudes of your Learning Age Social Studies Book 5. So today we will do the next question answers of number C of chapter 2. Longitudes and latitudes. Take out your SST copy and your blue ink pen. Now write question number 3 of number C. What is the prime meridian? What is the prime meridian? Now write the answer in the next line. The prime meridian is the standard line of longitude assumed to be crossing the Royal Observatory in Greenwich. Full stop. This line divides the world into two equal halves, comma, the Eastern Hemisphere and the Western Hemisphere. Full stop. Again, I am repeating the answer. The prime meridian is the standard line of latitude assumed to be crossing the Royal Observatory in Greenwich. Full stop. This line divides the world into two equal halves, comma, the Eastern Hemisphere and the Western Hemisphere. Full stop. Now in the next line, write question number 4. How many lines of latitude are there? How many lines of latitude are there? Next line, write the answer. There are 90 lines to the top of the equator and 90 lines to the bottom of the equator. Full stop. Hence, there are 181. In figures, we will write 181 lines of latitude including the equator. Full stop. Again, repeating the answer. There are 90 lines to the top of the equator and 90 lines to the bottom of the equator. Full stop. Hence, there are 181 lines of latitude including the equator. Full stop. Done. Now we will do the next question answer in next class. Okay. Do read all the answers, learn them. Okay. So today I'm ending my class here. Om Namah Shivaya.